The internet at school is bad laughing.
Internet's bad here as well. I don't know why, but the stream keeps crashing. How is that not picking him? How did that not hit him? It did, I was gonna say. Like, what? I wonder what one is this guy's base, if his base is even there. You have metal tools, so now you have a metal pickaxe for them. 50 Trancos!
The internet at school is bad laughing. Have you still got the 150 crystal?
No, I don't have 150 crystal. I couldn't fight that guy because his breath was doing loads of damage. And this weapon isn't really not that good. That breath is like 500 damage. We can probably go find a base spot once you get another Wyvern, Dylan, then we can get an Argent with all the narcotic I just found.
Okay.
Why can I not access this? Oh, crossbow blueprint! What the fuck? Not like 100 narcotic there. Don't really want to risk fighting people and wyverns in case they like. Because if they pick me, then there's no way of me getting out. I don't know how to bite people when I've picked them either. Like, I swear you can just. You just bite normally, but. When I do it, it just doesn't work. I don't know if there's like a certain way you have to do it. Five, that's not a bad level. Wonder if anyone's like claiming it. Cluster grenade. I don't really know what I'm doing, just flying around aimlessly. I might go back and try and fight that blood wyvern, but I'm not really that good at fighting. fighting with wyverns. To be honest, I can't even remember where it was though. Probably like further up this way. I want to blow open these. Oh, this one's pretty thatched, but there's like stone boxes around that. I feel like people have just tamed wyvern, got a cryo, and just logged off in it. Because that's something I would do if I was short on time.
The internet at school is bad laughing. Have you still got the 150 crystal? Okay. Go on GTA.
I'll go on GTA shortly, but I'm not gonna go like right now.
Sup.
What's up, man?
Okie dokie. Yonten, what's going on? What server you on?
I'm on Arkpocalypse.
Yo, Anton. POC. Sup, dialogue. Emoji slightly smiling face.
Looks like this isn't raided.
Emoji wink.
I might just blow this open anyway. I have a cluster grenade on me. I don't know how many cluster grenades you need for stone though. Fuck it. If it works, it works. I'll probably need to get a bit further away. I don't know if it'll like the other explosions will just like come back at me. Well, they did come back at me, but oh, they have a fubby. Are you serious? This is gonna have nothing. Nice. I was a bit skeptical because they it looked like they'd only been raided recently, but
MOG disappointed face.
Oh well. Bit strange how they didn't have any items though at all. Guys might be near. Well, now now I have nothing to lose if I get into a fight, so... Oh, there's them PTs that I was on. Looking up.
GTA.
This is their base. Oh, that's how you do it. He had nothing on him though. Where's this oh, this is their base. There's the parasaur. Might get a bit of stam in case that bloodwiving comes back. I don't know if these guys are that good, because I was just standing still earlier and he went to blood breath me instead of pick me. They might kill their archie, because a lot of the time they just keep stabbing their archie. Is this Bronto there? Oh yeah. Ah. Oh. Pretty half stam. Oh, so much damage. I want to get stam if I can. This guy's turning around. I'm gonna get stam and go back. See if I can like catch him off guard or something.
The internet at school is bad laughing. Skipping some comments. Sup Dylon. Emoji slightly smiling face. Emoji wink. Emoji disappointed face. GTA. You got this, Tom, you're a gamer.
It's not even that high level. Maybe I can lead their wyvern away, because they seem to have everything on neutral. How? It's no sense. Yes, I knew they'd have it on neutral. This guy's gonna follow me on the RG. Is there a guy on that? It looks like there is. There is. I'm gonna need stam in a second, this is not good. Oh, turn around. Up so much stamina. It's got so much damage as well. Yes, got him, yes! Come on! I damaging him. I doubt these guys have parachutes, I'm not gonna lie. I thought so. They're not that high level, but... I mean... I can use anything I get at this point, really. More narcotics, that's already worth it. Two crossbows. It's already worth. Just that 50 Trank arrows. You can possibly get a Griffin now, with the other ones I got from them.
Nice.
I want to kill their wyvern, so they have nothing to defend with. I don't remember where it went though. Well, I didn't see where it went anyway. Does they have a metal in there? Which obviously they do, because they had a crossbow and stuff. It might be worth using one of the C4s on that. It probably won't, but you never know. Ah, this is it. I think this is their wyvern. I presume it is. It's a blood wyvern. Yep, it's the 142. Oh, this is gonna take ages to kill. Why is there two? There's a guy in a wyvern right there. That's not good. And I'm encumbered as well. A little bit anyway. Should probably drop something. With 50 wood, that's why. Probably not going to kill their wyvern, I'll just drag it away. They're not going to be able to get all the way out here. I don't think they'll even know where it is. Unless they're smart enough to use that taming tracking thingy. Just that stamina is really terrible. Sleeping bags weigh a ton. I think I'm gonna go back again, honestly. If they keep coming out with tools and stuff. Oh, that's their wyvern. So I don't even have enough stamina to kill a neutral wyvern. Which really just shows how bad this wyvern is. I'm flying like too slow. Oh, that's their RG. This guy's got a parachute. he had nothing. Now, I think I'll be able to kill an RG. I feel like they'll have stuff on it because, you know, RGs are for like carrying stuff. What? I wonder what he's doing out here. You know, I'll leave their RG. I won't fight them anymore. It's good, like, practice and stuff, you know? But I feel like it's just a bit mean. Should I kill the RG or should I leave it? I'll leave it up to you in chat.
I have to go add two.
Okay.
Kill. Kill.
Kill it.
Kill. 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 Yes, Tom.
Yes, spy you now. Well, now we have an RG saddle, that was actually a bit worth it. That gave me a load of levels as well.
Yes, let's go, Tom.
I think I'm gonna go on GTA now, so I'm just gonna go back to the place and log off. I think I'm gonna try and upload some of these blueprints. Because I'm right at the map border, it's not very hidden. The
yes, GTA
thingy. That's a guy. Is that a guy? Swear, it looks like there's a guy on there. Definitely isn't though, because it wouldn't have landed. Get like higher level wyvern. It'd be a lot easier to fight people on higher level wyverns. Maybe like lightning wyverns and stuff. Obviously, you have to raise them though, so.
The internet at school is bad laughing. Skipping some comments. Kill. 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 Yes, Tom. Yes, let's go, Tom. Yes, GTA.
don't think I'll be able to upload here because my time is 6 minutes. I'm not gonna...
GTA question mark.
Yeah, I will go on GTA. I just need to upload the stuff I have so I don't have a chance of losing it.
Okay.
Oh, where's a 95? If this is tameable, I might tame this. It is tameable! Oh. I don't know what to do now. Can you mine these? Can you mine this one? Oh, you know, I think I'm gonna tame this. No! I'll tame this and then I will definitely 100% go on GTA.
Hey, mighty.
A bit worried because their wyvern is right there. Doesn't really go up by that much either. But then Dylan, you can have the one I was on, and I'll have this one.
Can I have it? Question mark.
Yeah, you'll be able to have one of these. So then you won't need to tame one later.
Oh, okay.
No, oh fuck, man. I knew that would happen. It always happens.
Unlucky.
Yeah, I'll be able to get back on it. It's just really annoying. Yes, get in. So lucky. Where's my other wyvern gone though? There it is. Yeah, that's the way it kicks you off, because it always flies, like, if it spawns near these big things, it always, like, fly to them and try and hit you off. It isn't purposely try and hit you off, but it's like it flies at the perfect height all the time to hit you off. This should go quite quickly from now as well. And then we'll have, like, a level 1, 145 wyvern or something. which isn't too bad. This one's a male as well, I can't remember what the other one is. Hopefully it's a female so we can breed them. It's not flying near them big tall things right now though, so hopefully we'll be good for a while. Yeah, it's flying quite far out, so hopefully it should be an easy take. I might make another raft and then fly it next to the other one so there's enough space for both the wyverns. If I accidentally said I'll fly the other raft out, that was an accident. Probably less likely for someone to come and mess with me as well, because it's like out in the ocean a little bit. Because if someone tries to disturb this, then it might just be a guaranteed death. I might be able to like get in the water and get back on my wyvern. Hopefully this wyvern won't be half bad though. I'm gonna turn off that tracker because it's a bit annoying. Oh, what's up?
The internet at school is bad laughing. Skipping some comments. Okay. Tame IT. Can I have it? ? Oh, okay. Unlucky. I am back.
Oh shit. That was sketchy. Almost done. 87%. Wyvern's so bright. Nearly done. Yeah, nearly done. 97.7. I think it should be one more feed, if I'm correct. Wait, I think it's going to be on 99.9. If it is, that's not even funny. Yes, sir. What's this stats? 6k? That's pretty decent. I think it's got around the same stamina as the last one. But when the last one has levels in it. Is this gonna follow me? I think it's out. No, it's out this way. Why is it so slow, that one? Still miles behind us. Either way, this wyvern has very good health, I'm pretty sure, so that's always a good thing. I think I'm actually slower, faster than it when not sprinting. So ridiculous. Oh, that stamina goes up a decent bit as well, every level. Why is it so slow? It's so slow, man. Alright, what do I need for a raft? It's just wood, I'm pretty sure. Alright, I'm gonna land down here. Stay there. These guys in chat are talking as if it wipes in 2 hours. I don't know if it does. I don't know when it was. No way it wipes in 2 hours. I need to actually make a bed and put it on one of these rafts. I'm not sure if there is a bed on it or not. I don't think there is, so we'll just put one down just in case. I really hope it isn't 2 hours. Actually, it's kind of a good thing it is 2 hours. Because then, Dylan, when the servers wipe, that means everything resets. So we'll actually be able to get a good base box, so it won't all be taken. Possibly. If we're like quick about it, then definitely a possibility. I really, really don't think it wipes in 2 hours. Can I fit 2 wipes? Yeah, but we are going to have to fight a lot of people for one if we go for like a good one. I'm not sure where we would go though. Oh, I really can't move. Are you serious? Do I have to be like further out? Or is it stuck on the wyverns? I feel like it's stuck. I think it is. There's no way I've placed this and it can't move. I think it was stuck. Ah. We'll have to play like straight away after it wipes, otherwise we won't get the base spot that we want, because people go for it really early, like they actually sweat really hard. That's what I've seen anyway. How come I can't land there?
Okay.
Come on, land, please. Oh my god. I want to get them both on here. Yes. Perfect. Please let me drive it. No, I don't think you can do it with 2 wyverns. That's really funny. Well, I will just have to sail the boat out and then have that wyvern follow me. Hopefully the boat hasn't actually been found. Oh, I think that's the raft. Why can I not move? Yeah, that's a bit weird. Yes, this is the right raft. It from the tail. What is happening with this wyvern? Why does it look like it's floating?
What's up, gangbangers? Shut up, JQ hobo.
Oh my god. My phone just died, so I can't read chat. Rip my phone. I managed to kill some people, and we got like some tools and a lot of narcotic. But apparently, Arkpocalypse servers wipe in like 5 hours. So, if you can get on, Jake, that would really, really help. I know you're banned, but just if there's any possible way you can get on, that would really help. How can I go through the border? What? I don't think that's supposed to happen. Anyway, I'm gonna go on to GTA now. Hopefully the wyverns are safe there.